What does it say to you that the Department of Justice is sanitizing and erasing the statement of who the Orlando terrorist was pledging his allegiance to?
It means if we don't change course, we can expect more tragedies like what happened in Orlando.
And that would be consistent also with the purge explicitly removing, quote, references to mosques specifically as a radicalization incubator. Would you put that in the same category?
Yes, sir.